filling the reservoir, you can always fill to the top. The Ninja Coffee Bar is designed to use only the specific amount of water needed for each size and brew type. If the reservoir is leaking, carefully remove it, and using a damp cloth, run along the inside of the reservoir and base valve of the Ninja Coffee Bar. When reinserting the reservoir, make sure there is an audible click, and you should be all set.